Attention, at the last night watching this, you're gonna sentry bot as soon as well. Good as anything. All sentry bot engineers will have to work extra time to make up short supply and, as a lesson, we'll have to build next week's supply. Look who we got here. Let me guess, another guy from Redstone. Consider this warning. You should leave while you can. I control Lugan power around here. There will be no negotiating.
Redstone is cut. You're not the smartest, are you?
Get up there and cut cables!
You won't stop us on the beach. I see where Redstone died like you so much.
You're going to die.
Reset the traps.
Advancing! Let's go! Ah!
Cut!
can't be around here someplace. I'm looking for it.
Intruder!
Move it! Let's get out of here!
Redstone. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
Hey, listen up.
The forces up there. You watch them.
Back off.
You have to know, the human mutations weren't caused by cosmic radiation from the asteroid hit. The mutants were created by the Authority experimenting with nanotrites and humans. The failures were rejected.
Well, you walk a fine line between getting yourself killed and making friends, don't you? Now, on to important things. We've got Authority patrols in town. They don't know what you look like, so you should be fine, but we need to move quickly. Cela Sard has been working on decrypting your ID drive.
You sure made a rep for yourself. Good job banging up those bandits.
As the captain has told you earlier, getting the information off your ID drive is critical for us. But there are some sectors that I can't access with the single decryptor I have. I'm gonna need to run two decryptors in parallel if I want to get to those sectors. And that's where you come in.
Captain's got a contact in the north.
So, I need you to go north to the Jackal Valley. Find the Ark if it's there, and get that decryptor.
The Jackals are a dangerous bunch of bandits.